Daniel? Oh, shit. Daniel! Do not move.
You killed her! She was my friend!
Calm down, okay? Listen.
Leave me alone! No!
I'm so sorry. It just wouldn't have changed anything to kill it. I'm right here. It's all right. Here, you should do it.
That's it. It's pointless. You can't even bury her.
Well, unless you want to say something.
Goodbye, Mushroom. You were such a good puppy. I'll always remember. Running through the snow with you. And how you snuggled. And I'll never forget you. Never.
Thank you, Mushroom, for looking after us in these woods. You won't be forgotten.
Sean, do you think she's up in heaven? With Dad?
Yeah. I'm sure he will look after her.
Wait. What about his allergies?
Don't worry, Inanna. There's no allergies up there. They'll be fine together. Okay. We should go. It's getting late.
Okay.
That's not good. Daniel? Okay? Listen.
Leave me alone! No! just happened? What's happening to me?
Shh. You just wanted to protect us. I... Save your strength. We'll figure it out. It's all right. I'm right here. Here. You should do it.
Is that it?
Well, unless you want to say something.
Goodbye, Mushroom. You were such a good puppy. I'll always remember running through the snow with you and how you snuggled. And I'll never forget you. Never.
So long, Shroom. You won't be forgotten.
Sean, do you think she's up in heaven? With Dad?
Yeah. I'm sure he will look after her.
Wait. What about his allergies?
Don't worry, Inanna. There's no allergies up there. They'll be fine together. Okay. We should go. It's getting late.
Sean. I'm sorry I killed the cat. I don't know what I was thinking. If only I could.
I know. Come on, buddy.